अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर मिस राजिया बाबर। नाउ आई वांट टू गिव यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट इंस्ट्रक्शन रिगार्डिंग माय सब्जेक्ट। नंबर वन इज नोट्स आर अवेलेबल इन द स्कूल वीपी ऑफिस और फीस ऑफिस। यू मे कम एंड टेक द हार्ड कॉपी ऑफ द नोट्स। एंड स्टूडेंट यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट दीज नोट्स इन योर लिटरेचर कॉपीज नीटली। ओके, यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट इट ऑल्सो। डोंट टेक द नोट्स और लर्न फ्रॉम दैट। यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट इट इन योर लिटरेचर कॉपीज। आई हैव गिवन यू द लेक्चर्स ऑफ फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज़ द लास्ट सरमन ऑफ होली प्रॉफिट। सेकेंड वॉज शाब्दुल लतीफ़। थर्ड वॉज अ पोएम नेम ट्री। एंड फोर्थ वॉज इज टूडेज लेक्चर, दैट इज मोइंजोदड़ो। आई हैव गिवन यू टू टू लेक्चर्स ऑफ ईच टॉपिक्स। ओके, यू मे चेक इट फ्रॉम द क्लास रूम एज वेल और यू मे चेक इट फ्रॉम माई चैनल एज वेल। टू टू लेक्चर ऑफ ईच टॉपिक मीन्स एट लेक्चर्स आर डिलीवर्ड बाय मी। Only the notes of two chapters, that is Shahabdul Latif and the last sermon of the Holy Prophet, was delivered by me in the classroom. Okay, so Neem Tree and Mohenjo-daro notes you may take from the, if you need it you may come and take the notes from the vice principal office or fees office. Yes, for writing your or completing your work, don't use color marker, just use black pointer for writing questions and blue ink pen for the answers only. Students, you as you were a student of class 9th, you have to complete it with index. Also index should be maintained with date and everything. When inshallah your school will be open, I will check your chapters, index and everything. And after the index, you might be leaving first page of your copy, that will be for the syllabus writing. Syllabus was given to you, okay, in my lecture also. So you are having 7 chapters from your English textbook. You may check it from your book as well or from my lecture. And if you complete your work, your copy marks will be given to you in the first term exams. So if you need marks, you may complete your work neatly and promptly. An assignment was given to you, students. Do you remember it? I have given 2 lectures of language as well. That is, the topic were negative sentences and interrogative sentences, and I have given assignment to you, but I didn't give you the date of that assignment. So student, what you have to do, you have to complete those assignment in 2 or 3 days. You are having it, complete it and place it in the clear file folder by titling your name, class, properly, an assignment of language should be there. Write it properly, in which class you were, in 9th class, your name, your father name, and your assignment number 1 is there regarding language. And student, follow this, ke we the teachers will be available from Monday to Thursday between 9 to 12 timing. So you have to be there in these timing. An assignment submission date is 16th of July. So student, be vigilant with your work, complete it. If you didn't complete it, go towards my lecture and complete the given exercises given to you in a clear file folder. Place it in a clear file folder, and full scape sheet should be used. Okay, and do your assignment neatly and assignment marks will be also added in your first term. So follow my instruction, and if while you are coming to school, kindly come with complete SOPs, okay, given to you. That is, mask and gloves should be there. And okay student, I hope so you will follow my instruction and complete your work as I told you in this important instruction for class 9th. Yes students, Allah Hafiz, stay blessed and stay healthy.